Meanwhile, things went a bit better for GVSU, who was at home for Wisconsin lacrosse. Second quarter, they actually trailed by 10, but this got them going. Cade Peterson, downfield Hunter Rising. The grab, and then, oh, the move to shake off the defender. 65-yard touchdown. Lakers win 45-24. They're now 2-0 this year.